Hello, I'm Justin Poritzky, and today I will be teaching you the kickflip. To do a kickflip, you have to be able to have a pretty decent ollie. This is the foot placement for a kickflip. Have your front foot angled at that 45 degree angle. Slightly forward near the bulge. And have your back foot in an ollie position.
Back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child. Girl of trauma. In single parenthood, there I stood. By the time she was 20.